This is a quick video of my neons and glow lights. I picked today because they're very active right now. Yeah. All together. I think one's just hiding here. Sorry for the quality. I have some algae in my tank and also some dried up water stains on the side of my tank. I'm going to clean that off later on. My neon tetras are actually the longest fish I've ever had in this tank. Of all the tropicals I've had, they survived from the beginning. So they're kind of very strong fish.